Hello YouTube, welcome to this video. This will be just a short video. I want to talk about the engine after hitting the 1500 kilometer mark, so I can use the full engine potential now. Coming from a 77 horsepower bike, I was in one or two situations where I misinterpreted the power a little bit, but it wasn't dangerous, so I just thought there was a little bit more than there was in reality. But still, I just want to say you still have a great bike with a very good engine, and the engine is powerful enough for everything. I loaded some weight on my K-system and was driving around a little bit, and I don't think the engine got any problems with a single rider and luggage. So if you're just looking for a around 500cc bike or A2 bike, I still think the TRK is a wonderful bike. I'm very, very happy. I still can't say anything really negative about the bike. A few days ago I rode it on the highway. It hit pretty good highway speeds. 130 km per hour is completely easy to ride on this bike. With my TV screen, the wind protection is great for highway speeds. So overall, if you're just looking for a video tells you 10,000 things about the engine, it's not this video. I just want to say, if you have doubts about the power of the engine, because it's a heavy bike and it's a small engine, I can tell you, you accelerate enough, you will be fast enough, and because the bike and the tires work so great together and the torque is so linear, I still think you are in the mountains in Corby Road. You have a great combination of engine power with torque on low revs and good tires. Right now I haven't managed to get the tire a little bit unstable or slippery in first gear. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you a quick opinion on this topic. The engine is way more active now. And as you can see, you hit highway speeds fast enough. Sure, the BMW in front of me, he had way more power, but still I can manage it to stay close to him on normal highway speeds. So that's all for today, just a quick video about this. There will be, in like 2 weeks, I'm able to ride in the German Alps, maybe even Austrian Alps. I'll do a video about this, I hope. We will get some nice mountain view shots, and we will see us then in the next video. Have a great time, stay healthy, stay safe, bye.